Most people dance when they see Philippe, and that's also cool. Yeah, you bow your go like that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep it real. Oh, yeah. Yes, yes. And he takes all that energy and he puts it into something like this. So we're at Stan Hewitt Hall in Akron. Philippe has a great show happening. It's called Light Nights. I always say Nightlight, you know, because I grew up with a nightlight. Right. But it's Light Nights.
Right.
And you use the back of this huge manner as your canvas.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Okay. Now we have some video we're going to show folks. So, but it's not just, you know, okay, well, Kenny, I have a projector and I put it on. No, it's a lot more involved than that. It's a 3D experience.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's, you know, we're creating images that are specifically for that.
Okay.
For that canvas. So, in other words, we can't just take the images and go into another house and just project it.
Right.
So we create, that's what we do. So we create specifically for the windows, for the columns, for the door of that house. So it's kind of a merging of real and virtual.
Yeah, and that's a big manner. So
that is a big,
how many
only 65,000 square foot.
Oh, yeah, that little more. So, how many projectors do you need to create all the images in the story you tell?
One.
Just one projector.
Well, because first we're not projecting on the whole thing.
Okay. I got you. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Let's make that clear. And then secondly, it's a big projector.
Okay.
Without going to tech, 30,000 lumens.
Wow.
That's bright.
That's very, very bright.
Right. You don't want to look in the lens.
No.
It's like looking at the sun.
I imagine that. And then you have music involved sound and everything.
Yeah, music, music like old jazz from the 20s. You know, basically what F.A. and Gertrude would be listening to in their time.
Okay, I got you. And, you know, if people, you know, don't have kids and they haven't gone to something like Disney, they haven't seen anything like this. So for those of us who are just seeing this type of thing for the first time, what's it like for those people?
Oh, it's great. It's great because it's new, you know?
Yeah.
It's new. And what's great is that it's not just a merging of real and virtual. It's a merging of the old and the new.
Okay.
You know, it's new technology, but on an old building, which is makes it really cool.
Yeah.
It's like using the new technology. It's like a new way of telling stories.
Okay, there you go. Yeah, and storytelling. So it's about a 9-minute journey. I'm not even calling it a story. It's about a 9-minute journey.
Yeah, it's about seven, eight.
Okay,
yeah, seven,
then,
eight. Yeah.
Okay.
And then it's every 15 minutes, starting at 9 o'clock.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. So and it's going.
But the light nights open. Sorry, my.
Right.
My,
go ahead. Go ahead.
It starts. I think they open the doors at the
seven,
7 o'clock.
And they have it lit up really nice. There's tons of stuff to do before the show starts.
Yes.
And it'll go through September
17th.
17th?
Okay. My mom's birthday.
There you go. That's good. That's smart to remember.
Oh, yes.
You're a good man. And it'll be a Thursday, Friday, Sunday deal. Is that right?
That, check with the...
Yeah. Well, we'll have a link from our website.
Just read it. It should be...
Excellent. Well, we're going to talk about what inspires you.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah,
Philippe, Monsieur Philippe. He's a man of many hats. He's acting and the computer, and then he did this and the improv and the boom boom.
Yeah, yes.
And now you're doing this.
Yes, yes.
Why don't you run for president?
Should we even talk about that, guys?